What is up, you guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be how I package my supplies and send them out to you guys. Let's get right into how I package my orders and ship them out to you guys, and then I'm going to show you guys my box of goodies that has everything that I use for shipping. And before we get started, don't forget to subscribe if you're not already. Okay, we are going up there. Subscribers, you guys, thank you for the love. Okay, let's get right into it.
To this drawer, I have everything separated. So I have their shipping labels with what each package has. So I'm gonna go right into my bucket of goodies, which I'll get into. So I'm gonna go into my bucket of goodies. I need 3 packaging slips. So packaging packs, 2 and 3. I need my pink paper. I need this, and then I need 3 packages, 1, 2, and 3, and I need 3 thank you cards. So I got my thank you cards right here, 1, 2, 3, and that's all I need. So I'm gonna take this first, get my paper, open it up. Got my thank you card right here. Put it there. I'm gonna ship this order first. I'm going to close it. I'm gonna go in here. Like to mix my pink and white. I always stuff the envelope first, and I make sure it goes in syringe down. So here is the syringe. And I grab some paper, and then I stuff both sides. So I stuff the front, and then I'll stuff the back, just to keep it secured. That's it. I'll seal it. Take my little my thank you sticker. I'll put it right here. I'm gonna take my clear slip, and then I'm going to, and I always put this part right here, like at an even, so I could fold it nice and neat. So, and then we have our package. It's nice and neat. Everything is just folded over to this side. So now we're gonna do the other ones.
That is basically how I ship my products out to you guys. So we're gonna get started right here. Let me get back up a little bit. So I do have like this little basket of everything that I have that I ship out to you guys. And first we are going to get started. The bucket itself is from IKEA. I have another one back here because it's just where I kind of store my stuff. Move, Astro. Okay, so first things first, I use tissue paper. Just use this to kind of wrap around my products in it. I like to just make sure everything is nice and secured in there. So I did buy the white one, I think from the dollar store. And then I got the pink tissue paper. You can also every now and then find pink tissue paper at the dollar store, but I got mine from Amazon. Again, I'll have everything down in the description down below. Literally, Amazon. Everything Amazon. And then I have my bubble mailers. So I do have these bubble mailers that I like. They're in the 9x5, I think. Thing bigger is just too much for one syringe, which is usually what I tend to ship out. I do have these little small black ones. These are 5x6, 6x5, something like that. They are a bit smaller. The syringe would fit, but it'd be really tight, and we're not gonna do that to you guys. Okay, So I buy a whole bunch of these bubble mailers on Amazon for a pack of 25, I believe, for like 20 bucks. I do not buy bulk just because I do not ship out as much. So there's really no need for me to buy bulk. Now, whenever we do get to that point one day in one of my businesses, I'll tell you guys where I buy bulk from. Okay. So next is this right here. It is just like crinkled paper. I literally just throw it in. In the video, I did say that I put it in first. So I tend to put some on the bottom here, and then I'll put my ship that I'm shipping out to you guys in there, and then I'll put some more crinkle paper up in the front and in the back, again, just to secure. This is bubbled, so it is secured, but I like to have it like extra secure. So to make things cute or whatever, I bought these little thank you stickers from Amazon. So I just like to seal it. I thought it would be cute before to like when I'm done folding it nice and neat into the wrapping paper. Into the tissue paper. I thought it was nice and cute if I was to put like a little sticker on it, but you don't really see it. So I put the little thank you sticker right here at the back of it. So that's that. What else do I have in here? So I personally made my own thank you cards. So these are my thank you cards. I personally made them myself. I bought cardstock paper from Staples. I just really didn't find the need to spend extra money that I don't need to be spending on extra stuff that the most likely just gets thrown away or you don't even look at it. If you want, I can tell you guys how I made these in a separate video, but these are my thank you cards. Again, I put them up close so you can kind of just see what I wrote on there. I did look up different types of thank you cards on Pinterest and kind of just went from there and kind of, you know, sometimes copied what they said, but that's what I did. You can buy shipping paper that has like, it's two sides to where it kind of just ships your label on it, and then it's like a sticker that you just place onto the package. But instead of wasting that type of paper for right now, I don't spend extra money that I don't need to spend if I can make do with what I have. So I have a whole bunch of these UPS little envelopes that I do stick my shipping labels into. My mom got me them from work, or at some UPS stores, they will have them laying there and I just take a pack. So I have a whole bunch of those right here. You might need just to scale this just for that way on your website, you can have correct measurements and weight for your product so that way it can ship it and calculate it accordingly. But that's really it. I like to keep it simple, not too crazy, because again, at the end of the day, once you receive your package, you just want the product. You don't want none of the extra stuff. So, I mean, but I do like to make it a little cute or whatever. I try to go based off of the name. I think I had a guy order from me, again, because this business can be open to anybody. So I just made his real simple. I put it in white tissue paper with white crinkle paper instead of white and pink. And that's that. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like I said, don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to your girl, Okr. And I'll see you guys in my next video. So I'm going to try to post every Sunday and Thursday, okay? Around like 5-6 o'clock. So turn on your post notifications so you get notified every single time I post a video. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video.